What is this?
I don't think it's anything to worry about.
What's wrong, Ronald?
How do I have an F in math?